two different notes, and you know I got a coast. Nothing but a dollar and some hope. Up in and wide, but damn, what hurts me the most? You was a good nigga, we knew each other's folks.
All right, welcome back to CHFML, and today, I'm my boy.
Hoodisznkid, how you doing?
Ha, gay.
I can't do this video with you. Hey,
it's cool though. It's cool though. It's cool. Bro,
so, did y'all see before?
Wait.
Okay. I didn't dig it. With Jane Jonah's video, I'm just going to ask him a bunch of questions. We're just going to vibe out, right?
Right, it's me a bunch of questions. Yeah, I'm special. You got to take the best for lads.
Wait. How you do cards?
Yeah, I'm just so.
No cap.
I think Carlton gonna be last. I ain't even gonna hold you. Just because Carlton don't come up here like that.
Okay, you gotta say the best for third.
You gotta say the best for third. Bro. Yeah.
So, look. The one question, which is the question you literally, I almost thought that out since we both know that question, right? Look, you've been gone from YouTube for like two, three months, right?
Two, three months. That's funny. I was gone for like about 3 months.
Yeah, yeah. Like you're going on like your Corey timing.
No, Corey was gone for like 9 months at one point. That was probably the longest he was ever gone. But I was gone for like 3 months.
So, my question is, since I don't know anything, they don't know anything.
Yeah. I don't like this.
Why are you going for a long time, buddy?
That's a good question. So, the reason why I was gone, okay,
which is funny, I thought about making a video like this. YouTube. Look up in the camera. I've been gone for 3 months.
Trace.
The reason why I was gone.
Uh-huh. Let me know.
It's because, no cap, honestly and truly, I got tired. I got a little tired of YouTube. Because, you know, my subs, really, it was really my subs, you know, I stayed at the time was 116. I think I got it back. I was at like 116 for months and months and months. You know, I wasn't getting as many viewers as I was getting. I didn't know what I was thinking about. I didn't know. I didn't know, like, how to gain more views and all that. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to take a break.
Yeah.
It was really supposed to be for a month. At first, it was supposed to be a month. And then I debated to where maybe I should come back on the day of the event. But I was like, nah, I can't do that because, no, I don't have patience at times. So, yeah, so I was thinking about, you know, a week or four, you know. And, you know, just to, you know, sit down, chill, you know, I was like, you know, they'll be good without me, you know. Yeah. You better watch my video anyway. But
niggas
I love
like
y'all.
Me.
I love y'all because I know that some of y'all that watch this video came from me.
Your name gives views. Like in the video with Jay, when Jay was talking about Neville, I'm putting Neville's name in there because Neville gives views.
Oh my god, Neville gives views!
Bro, listen, the only reason I say, like, because, like, when the students look it up or, like, past alumni or something, they're gonna look it up and they're gonna see Neville. Because I remember, I think, last year when that whole black thing was going on, that blackface or whatever, and that dude Riley did that whole black thing. When I put Neville, I think I said Neville needs to fix this or something, and I got a bunch of views just by putting Neville name in. So,
and it's crazy.
Yeah.
I'm a football player. I know, you know. I don't think y'all care.
Look. I ain't even gonna speak on my absence like that because I already did that. Pass me the
Bernardo. Like after those few little weeks, my game broke. Like honestly and truly, like after those few 4 weeks and all that, my game broke on like the third week of me being gone. So that happened. And then the day that I made that video, I think it was All We Got. No. The day that I made the stream was the second day that I got my game back. Well, not back. Yeah. I got it fixed. But yeah. Speaking of that, I got a lazy eye somewhere. I think this is it. Yeah.
Speaking of streams, new Front 18 is coming out tomorrow. Yeah. I'm definitely streaming that.
Later tonight.
Like, that's the... Yeah, I think come out at like 3 or 4 in the morning, something like that.
I'm not going to be up.
Yeah, big facts.
Yeah, man. We got school tomorrow. Yeah. Then I got practice and hopefully a game. Yeah.
So, basically, I'm getting off early. So, when I stream, I'm most likely to stream when you get on or Carlton get on. So, when I stream and I'm level like 50 already, that's why. Unless the new season is like complete utter garbage.
Then it's just like, you know what? I'm gonna wait till they get on and just put.
They get on. Bro, speaking of like the new season and stuff, what do you think the current state of Fortnite is at? Like,
man, after I saw that event, by the way, we was not here. We was not at the house. We was off somewhere eating when the event happened. So we kind of watched it on YouTube. That's why it was not streamed from neither one of us. So we're sorry, but. Honestly, in our defense, we were doing more important things as for serving the Lord. We were serving the Lord. That's why, you know, kind of, that's why I'm still dressed up because I'm not even at the house. So, we were serving the Lord.
Speaking of dressing up, hold up. Just talk to him real fast.
How y'all doing? You know,
where you go? It was never in the closet. Wait.
Yeah, that was empty.
Yeah. So look. So you're dressing up.
I have shorts on now. So
yeah, I got my shorts on. Speaking of dressing up, right? I look sharp in this, right? Like, this looks like fire, right? Like this look, I'm wearing this for the rest of the video.
If I got shorts on, I'll wear.
The rest of the video I'm wearing this. I'm finna get hot. Listen.
Thumbnail.
That ass a thumbnail. Like that ass. Like when I come back from it. Let's try to make a better thumbnail. You wanna make a better thumbnail? Donda.
Yes.
Alright. Come on.
Come on, listen.
Hold it, shark face.
Wait. Here you go.
Man in black. Come on, black. I'm wearing black. We're coming to like 7:50, 7 minutes, 58 minutes, and we're getting this for the thumbnail. Like, we're getting that part for the thumbnail.
How about you do your thumbnail, you know, how you make your thumbnail, and I just send you a picture.
Mm-hmm.
Boom.
I'm using that picture that Carson uses to me when I got my thumbs up like that. I'm like,
oh my god, get off my.
Yeah, like.
I'm using that garbage picture.
So, this is the point in the video where we go onto the phone and we spin the wheel and we see what question we get. It never made that. Oh, I forgot I had the volume all the way down yesterday when I did it with Jay. Spin it.
Ooh, that hurt.
I hope it's not the same question we asked you yesterday.
What was the question?
Oh, okay. If you were an animal, what would you be and why?
I would want to be a cheetah.
Oh my god, I see this coming.
And the reason why I want to be the cheetah, you know, because for one, they're cool, okay? To me, they are the best animals. Best wild animals. Other than the coyote. But I don't want that. But I like the only reason I choose cheetah, right? Is because they quit, you know? And I like one day my coach was telling me something like, if you wanna be fast, you gotta train fast. I took that, no, he said if you wanna be fast, you gotta
You gotta do things fast. I took that literal. So ever since then, I've like tried to walk fast. I tried to do everything quick. If coach said jog, I would sprint a little bit. And then I just started liking animals that was fast too. And that's where cheetah came in. That's also where squirrels came in at.
I don't even mess with animals. I don't even know what an animal look like. No animals right here.
Bro, you know what? I thought you was finna hit mine in the elf and call you.
No, why'd I do that? They can't see that. I'm just hitting someone. Bro, listen.
Dude, gay. Someone. Fruity.
Spin the wheel. I'm finna hit you. You want me to spin the wheel? Wow. I don't got questions no more.
I thought you had some more questions.
You said spin the wheel,
so
I'm
gonna
spin the wheel.
Man, I have to stand the damn wheel.
We gonna spin the wheel.
No!
Bastard.
I'm gonna hit you with a golf club.
I'm gonna hit you with.
Yeah.
Listen.
Hey, hit me with that. Because you know what?
My hair look good.
Alright, what country?
Listen,
what country would you like most like to visit and why?
It's Paris, count.
Yeah. Is it Paris or France? Because Paris is in France, so you can just say France.
Oh, within New York.
Yes, that's not even a fucking country.
Oh,
that's a state, nigga. And why do you want to visit America? You already live here.
I'll go to Canada.
I fucking hate you.
No, no.
Listen, I don't know if it's me, cause
Paris.
In France. Look. We're gonna cut the video.
Look.
Maybe it's me, but I always wanted to go to like Japan or something. So to hear you say, oh,
Japan?
Let's just go to Canada, my
boy.
Yeah,
like, Japan. Yeah. Oh yeah, for sure. I forgot about Japan.
The only reason I think we want to go to Japan for different reasons.
I just want to go to Japan because they rich. I want to see everything. Like,
we're trying to find like a little gold digger out there, right? Well, not a gold digger. We're gonna be gold diggers out there in Japan. Like, I'm trying to find me a nice little Japanese girl. You know, take her back into the crib.
Nah, I'm finna take como estas. That's Spanish. That's
konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. Wait. And then we started talking too much. Kayete! Means shut up.
Why do you know that? Like, you almost say Spanish, but you know other words in Japanese. Like, why?
Yeah, and it's crazy because I know a lot of different languages, but I can barely speak English myself.
Like,
and it's sad.
Why you like this? Like, listen, because since I'm like the ghost questions, right? The next question is, right? This question. What's funny?
I don't know.
Everything. My time will kill you. Oh, they don't understand. They don't understand. I've been heavy into Attack on Titan. I didn't make a video about it because I ain't finished that entire show yet. I'm heavy into Attack on Titan. Don't know that though. But don't worry, Attack on Titan coming soon. Baby. Listen.
Trash
code. Bastard! Nah, dead ass. Look, all your years of being a black man, you played multiple video games. So far, 2021, out of every game you played, what game has been your favorite?
Final Fantasy Freddy's.
What is this
game? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All five. I played first when I was younger. I played the demos of all of them. Now, I got the full game of the first one. I got the full game of the fifth one. I got the full game of the fourth one. I love them. I still love them today.
Okay.
No hesitation.
You answered that a little too fast. Like, I was not expecting you to answer.
Yeah,
fast.
Probably thought. I bet you thought I was gonna say Fortnite.
No, I ain't expect to say. I thought you were gonna say like Uncharted. No, I don't think you like Control, but
Tomb Raider. Control. I'm done. Control. I still never finished that game. I don't know where else to go.
I don't think nobody. If you like an actual gamer, I don't think anybody should say Fortnite is a fun game. Like, it's a fun game and all, but like, if you actually play video games, there's games better than this. Like, Uncharted 4 was amazing to me.
Oh my god, Uncharted 4 was so good. Yeah.
Like, of every video game, Uncharted 4 and Tomb Raider, those are my favorite games right there.
Yeah, those two games was goated.
Yeah.
For some reason, because I was real young. I was real young when my cousin first introduced me to Five Nights at Freddy's. And I can never forget. We was at a cousin's house. And then I'm on the bed. I was sitting down on the bed. I think I had my phone at the time, where I was probably too young to have a phone. Well, I just had to take it. One of the others.
When y'all say this is story time, shut the fuck up. Not until I finish. But
I'm sitting there. And then my cousin come in. He was like, play this. He ain't give me no instructions. He said, just play the game. And I said, what am I supposed to do? He said, just play it. He said, then I was like, do you know what to do? He said, yes, I do, but you play it. And then I looked how it looked, because I know y'all know what Five Nights at Freddy's is. So I looked at it, and I'm like, this looks scary. And he said, I know.
That's what we did. That's what I did you and Jay yesterday with Predator. Because when Jay came, I said, Jay, play it. Then you came, I said, hey, John, play it. You niggas played it, and I was like, yeah, I got
time. Like, it was crazy. As soon as I figured out everything I needed to, when I figured out how I was supposed to do things, I started clicking stuff. When I figured it out, I fell in love with it. My first jump scare, for one, didn't scare me, surprisingly, and for two, made me just fall in love. Like, honestly and truly, that one jump scare made me fall in love with that game. And that made me forget about every other game I played before Five Nights at Freddy's.
Talking about this?
I almost forgot about Mario. Mario Kart. What else? Just Dance. The Michael Jackson version of Just Dance.
On Wii?
I forgot about that too.
On Wii? The Michael Jackson.
Yes, the Michael Jackson on
Wii. It was too fun.
The Michael Jackson on Wii. Ooh. Like I thought there was no game that was ever gonna beat that game. So I met Five Nights at Freddy's, and it just beat every other game.
Hearing you talk about this gave me more questions to ask. But listen, before we get too deep into it, I'm gonna ask you the same question I asked Jay yesterday, just because I want to see what you're gonna say. Cause you know, you seen me and Jay answer. Well, you ain't see Jay respond.
I
Jay
feel like I know a question.
Yeah. So. Last person on Earth.
I knew it.
Last person on Earth. You can, besides you, you can bring four other people.
Four other people.
So it's you and four other people.
So six people on the island.
No, five people. Because it's you.
Oh, yeah.
And four,
I don't know, Matt.
Who you bringing on this? Well, not island. Like, you have the whole Earth to yourself. Who you bringing with you?
I'm going to bring with me.
Yeah.
I got to say names.
Yeah.
I got it right now. Oh, Eddie. I'm sorry. I got him. I don't know why, but I don't know. Of course, my girl.
I was saying before his girl. That's a W. Finish up.
I actually thought about putting her first, but I was like, it's your video time. So yeah, him. My girl.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna have to bring Jay.
Oh, Jay Bizzle. All right.
I'm gonna have to bring Jay.
Let's go! One person.
Rennie.
Fate of humanity.
It's crazy because I was like, you know what? I want to say Gianna because out of everyone in the group, Gianna's this like
chill, kind of my favorite.
She's my favorite, but she is, but she's not. Like, I don't know. It's complicated. It's very complicated. But yeah, I want to say her. But then I realized I have a friend that I've been friends with since third grade.
I know this answer.
So I'm gonna have to go with my boy Liddell.
No,
I'm gonna have to go with my boy Liddell. No, like that's yeah, I can't.
You can't change your answer now that you said it, but now that you said it, your girl beefing with him.
Yes.
So it's gonna be interesting because they're gonna have to, well, they might have to see each other every day, but they're gonna have to coexist with each other. And
yeah.
Look, and then in the small community that you in was is like you and four other people. Who you gonna talk to? Like, I'm gonna be friends with everybody. Like, I ain't gonna be for nobody.
Yeah.
Like, y'all
nigga.
Like,
I'm talking to all y'all too.
Yeah. Like,
oh well, if my girl like no, don't talk to him. Like, oh well.
Bro,
I'm sorry. I love you.
Bro,
but
we're the last things on earth. Y'all niggas better be friends.
Yeah,
like come on, bro.
Like you gonna have to see each other every day unless you go off across the ocean. Then it's just like, well,
we can turn into Minecraft. We can turn into Minecraft, bro. We can craft a boat. We can craft pickaxes. We can craft shovels. It's gonna be fun.
What's the point of crafting if we're the last people on the earth and it's already on earth?
Listen.
Like, what's the point? Listen. The only thing that we're gonna have to do is just find gas for the boat. I don't even know what gas needs.
Or we can get like a boat to where we can just pedal it without gas.
Oh, we're gonna get tired. We're gonna start drifting out in sea. Next thing you know, we done made it all around the world in water. We didn't see either. We went straight. And then we went this way and went all the way
around.
Do you
understand how fun that is?
That is like we're gonna die.
Look. Everybody else already dead. They ain't no need to say you're gonna die too. Like, hey, chill out, buddy. You like, chillax, man.
I'm just saying, salt water in the boat.
Yeah,
going around the world. That's gonna take at least 100 years. At least to get all around the world and back.
It depends on what type of boat, because some people go all around the world and they can do that in like a year or two. So like if we gotta paddle ourselves, it's gonna take a while. But if we get like a boat that uses gas or something,
if we pedal, we're not gonna make it around the world.
Yeah.
we're gonna make it to the center and that's it.
Bro, you know what's funny? I just thought about this. You and like Kayla gonna be the only people reproducing. That means when y'all have kids, what are we gonna do? Like we gonna like that's gonna be like weird. Y'all be the only things reproduce. That means it's gonna be on y'all. It's gonna be on you two to bring more life into the world. Unless that's not y'all plan, and we just going like the existence of the world just gonna stop there. It's gonna stop there. Now, before you change, you gonna say and stuff.
I'm not gonna change. I'm just like, wow.
Yeah. So basically, the fate of the rest of the world is on YouTube.
We gonna be heroes. Simple.
Y'all need to have the weight on the world on y'all shoulders, like that ass. And especially. Like, and then y'all cannot afford to have any dudes. As y'all cannot afford to do that.
Oh my god!
Like, y'all can't. Y'all have to have females. He's thinking about it. Bro, listen. Why are you thinking about this? Another question. Listen. For all of my lover boys out there, fuck Drake. It's a joke. I'm sorry.
You said it's a joke.
I'm sorry, Jizzy. With you being the type of guy you are, what's one piece of advice you can give to all these other people out there trying to find love?
Be yourself. Be smooth. Be smooth. Be smooth when need to.
For all the weird ones, you don't say those crossing right now.
You can be yourself, mm-hmm. but kind of have to, like, I would say change some things, but girls not gonna like that, because once you show them one way and then you act another way, then for one, they gonna be confused.
Heavy shit was causing. Bro, it's cool because Carson don't watch my videos nowhere anyway.
I don't think he watched my videos.
Yeah, so he's like that one fake friend, so we can say whatever we want about him and be cool. Simple.
Gay.
Big facts. I'm not holding that back anymore. Like, niggas gay. like niggas gay. Like, dead ass. Like, he likes penis.
Good fade.
Bro. Good fade. What if I fall right now?
If you fall, bust your arse. Arse.
Crack.
Cocaine.
So what's the next question, bro?
You don't have to answer this.
Texting me. Could be my mother. Get ready. Come in a sec.
Okay. Look, so we'll have to cut you a little bit shorter then. Look, you don't have to answer this. But when was your first kiss? Man, feels like a good question. Tell these people out there.
Eighth grade.
Oh,
seventh grade. I mean,
seventh.
Oh, yeah, J.D. Young.
Oh, my God. That's his favorite rapper.
I got it, but I don't know. But, yeah, I was younger. I was 7th grade.
Yeah.
7th grade. I knew what love was. And she was an 8th grader. So, that was amazing for me. It's like, yay. I'm going out with an 8th grader, and I'm a 7th grader. I feel cool. But then it was 2017 at the time. 2017 was the best year, hands down.
I feel like my worst years of school was my sophomore year of high school. Well, obviously, and I think was it eighth or sixth? I think 8th grade year. Yeah, so sophomore year and 8th grade year. Those were terrible years for me.
Like, Mama, I hate you.
Was good.
Wow, you're so special, man.
Home year was good.
But it's
really except last year. Because I would say with the pandemic. All I know is that last year I was on JV and we didn't have a football. We had a football team, but we never had a game because either A, schools were scared of us, so they canceled.
Mm-hmm.
Like, for real. Or B, well, not or, and B, they team ended up getting COVID. So we couldn't play them.
COVID. Couldn't be me. Nah, but for real, I think so far this year's shaping up to be like my best year of school so far.
Yeah.
Maybe because I'm a senior and I'm out of this like place, like I'm out of here.
I'm a junior.
Yeah. So I'm like, maybe yo, senior year is gonna be better than this year. Maybe it's gonna be worse. No, no.
All I know is I'm starting this year good. I got some classes.
Yeah, like this year so far is like my best year of school.
Do what you said?
I'm passing math.
Wait.
If I'm passing math in English, like honestly and truly, if I'm failing all of my classes except math and English, I'm happy with it. Honestly and truly. Because math and reading, those two are my worst subjects.
You heard me, folks?
Mm-hmm.
Idiot.
No, like,
But yeah, like, that is how it is. Like, I don't know. There's something with math and reading that's always been, not reading, yeah, like, either. But it's just something about those two subjects that just, that I always fell in. And if I, and it's a big if. If I ever end up getting summer school, then it's gonna be for English this year. It's gonna be for English automatic.
Yes.
I don't know. It's weird.
So,
it's
Mr. Hoodie.
Come here.
With no season kid. Listen. This is where we close up the video. Do you want to say any final words to the people?
I'm on it.
I'm trying to have a video out today. Some type of video.
Or that today.
I need. Okay. Two things. One. If I can rewatch the event on my game when I get home, then I'm gonna do that. And then you know how I do things. I clip it, and then I add it in, introducing a new season. So if I can do that, then I'm gonna do it, and I'm gonna add it into the video. And then by tomorrow, whenever we have, cause I'm sure another trailer or whatever, like how we did, or how Fortnite did for introducing the new chapter. I know they're gonna have something dealing with that. So when that comes out, I'm gonna clip that, and then now.
So we're gonna talk to you in the video tomorrow.
What are you doing, bro?
Yeah, sometime tomorrow. Or sometime tomorrow. Cause I forgot. It could. Yeah, it might have to be. We'll see. Cause it could be later today, like late today. Cause he said with the countdown and everything, it could be about 3 o'clock when it comes out, and who knows, I might be still up. I don't sleep.
Ooh, especially since I've been waking up early, like around 5 or something. That might be W. Ah, my game got an update, so. It's gonna be late tomorrow then. Like after school. I'm a live stream because I don't like dropping a video when I live stream. It's weird to me. If I live stream a video and I can upload it that day, this is like easy stuff. But you said your goodbyes. Blues Clues.
The OG is back! The OG is back, bro. I don't care. I'm sorry. The OG is back. OG Steve is back, bro. He's not doing Blues Clues, though, but he's back. That don't matter. He. Best person in the world. Well,
let me not give him this clout.
But yeah. He's a GOAT. He's a GOAT. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna look back after the video and I'm gonna look at the weird faces I made at the camera and I'm gonna be like, damn, I'm so cringy. I'm
so fucking cringy. 3 years from now, we're gonna be looking at our faces and hearing our voice and be like, ugh.
Bro, that's how it was when Jay sent that video to the group. Like, I looked at it, I was like, bro, I'm so cringy, bro. And then now I think I'm not that cringy. No. But then when I get old and I come back and look at these videos, I'm like, bro, my ass was cringy, bro.
Only. And then, oh my god.
The next time on Jordan Mosey. This is my show, bastard! Shit, like 10 minutes with my tight, nigga. Tight shit, nigga. Yeah, I'm cringy. This is cut off. Peace out, man. Like, bye. We out of this bitch.
Piping my masters, let nigga play with me. Fuck it, I slapped him. Thought I was laughing. He see, I won't laughing. Bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Ball. Pull up on cars if I want to. Hop out that bitch with.